Hello my friends and welcome to Paulina Art. Today I'm going to be doing another portrait. This is a portrait of Nikola Tesla. And this is a challenge from a group of artists online that I belong to. They are all incredible, amazing, talented portrait artists. I feel a little bit, totally out of my league there. But that's okay. As beginner portrait artists, we have to start somewhere. And the challenge of the month is to do a portrait of Nikola Tesla. This is not the photo they put on the website. I chose this one myself. I chose this photo myself because I like it. This is my reference photo. It is very small and not a really good reference photo, but that's okay. I am going to do my best, and as usual, I just want to do a very loose interpretation. I'm using watercolor paper because that's where I like to do my portraits when I'm practicing. Usually the only time I paint on canvas is when I have a commission. Let's get going.